Scusa! Ma io sono Marco Polo, ma...
It's a walk-off!
Hey Riverview, today is Thursday, October 13th, and we are on a day one schedule. Attention all students, if you're taking the late bus, you must receive a bus pass from the teacher you stayed with after school. You will not be permitted to ride the late bus without a pass, and you will not receive one from a teacher if you are not staying for academic purposes. If you are not waiting for the late bus, please do not socialize near the turnaround, but instead go home or go to the park. Mrs. Kvortek is in need of a DJ for the upcoming bonfire at Riverside Park. If you're in grades 9 through 12 and you volunteer for this event, you may write this down as service hours for your graduation requirement. If you are interested, please see Mrs. Kvortek for more information. Attention all students, if you're planning on having your school pictures retaken, keep your original pictures and packet intact as you will need them for picture retakes. Expect more information on picture retake day soon. Attention all junior high students, Friday's junior high spirit theme will be Pink Out Day. Show your school spirit by wearing anything pink for the day. Attention all juniors and seniors, remember that new visiting colleges and universities are posted daily outside of the guidance office. If you're interested in seeing one of these colleges or universities, you must receive a pass from the guidance office before attending the visit. Upcoming college visits include: tomorrow will be Pitt, Maine, fourth period, and then on October 17th, Youngstown State will be here during eighth period. Also, go check out the boys' soccer game today against Springdale. That's all the news and announcements. I'm Gabriella. Please remember to stand for the pledge and have a great day.